Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter. hypothermia imminent. Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you. aboard, Captain.
Thank you.
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
What did Altera use this place for? Was this Sam's space? What was she doing all the way out here?
Ah, my darlings, Brian, Svea, and Oren, I'm counting the days until I can come home and give you all the hugs and kisses. Since my research project was cancelled, they have me at a place called Outpost Zero, doing nothing much. Just cataloguing things, plants, the occasional animal, but it's mostly ice where I am, so there's not a lot of new stuff to find. Svea and Oren, you know how you get bored when your hover dance teacher makes you practice skills 15 minutes over schedule and it eats up your freestyle time? It's a bit like that. But I have a new roommate, Samantha, a roboticist. You should see her little bangling box. Oren, you'd love them. But she got management upset. I guess this is just where they send you if they decide you're too much trouble. I'm kind of glad she's here, though. I was getting lonely. I'm still trying quietly. I don't want any more trouble to figure out where I went wrong. Picked up a distress signal. I was right on top of it, and then it just stopped. What if someone, an architect, is still down there and needs help? I'll be home before I ever get to find out, and it will fall to some future researcher to come and find out, I guess. I hope. But oh, I can't wait to be home with you. When are you going to send me some more art? There's still a patch of bare wall here that could use some colour and a touch of genius. I miss you. I love you. I hope you're still proud of me. I'm proud of you.
I don't think I have a choice. I have to neutralize the bacteria myself. I'm a little nervous. Okay, terrified. But this thing is a death sentence. We shouldn't be messing around with it. I'm no biologist, I know. So does everyone else here. I haven't spoken to Danny since we fought about it. Zeta said she'd handle it and then didn't. Lil practically begged me to drop it. This is completely beyond the scope of your work. You have to stop before you jeopardize your standing with the company. I don't want good standing with a transgov that would do this. Robin tried to warn me. Maybe she was right, and Altera really is unfixable. Maybe I deserve better than this. We all do. I've synthesized the antibacterial agent. I know my biochem at least well enough to do that much. I've stashed some away in one of the Pengling research caves, southeast of the Leviathan. That was probably the easy part. Now I just have to carry out the plan. Focus, be brave, worry about what happens next after the threat is neutralized. They're going to know it was me. If they send me home, when they send me home, where the ice isn't 20 feet thick, I can get my Augie bun back. We can cuddle under a nice warm blanket. Things with Robin will thaw out. They always do. Besides, I think she'll respect this. And then, maybe I'll start my own research outfit with an awesome team. I'd love to work on prosthetics again. Help people find peace and ease in their bodies. No more cold, no more spying. Nothing that can be misused. All right. Now's my time. I've got this.
Seek fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing. motivational posters were banned from Xenoworks following a lengthy discussion at the annual company retreat 3 years ago. This poster is technically contraband.
While other teams have been pursuing more nebulous approaches to awakening the architects, I've tried to take a more practical approach. We know these part organic, part digital beings stored what they thought of as themselves on computers within their sanctuaries. And we know efforts to wake or communicate with them have been in vain. My theory is that to make first contact, these digital ghosts must first be recombined with an organic component. As Dr. Kaz Slaney's classic study noted, we know they had means to grow cybernetic bodies and to transfer their data patterns between them. There is a known probable architect sanctuary in this sector, but entry is not currently possible. If I can get inside and present the right vessel, I do think we will be successful.
Lil wanted to know too much about architects. I could not let her. She was, what do you call them, Volterran.
What did you think she would do to you?
She might have discovered the gateway to our home world. I thought it wiser not to take the chance.
Hey Sam, you want to say hi to my kids? I told them I'd show them a day in the life of a scientist.
Of course. Hi, Oren. Hi, Svea.
Tell us what you're working on.
This is a personal project.
Looks more like biology than robotics.
Yeah, I was just thinking, I know no one is on my side with this, but what if I just found a way to take care of the deadly bacterium?
I wouldn't say no one is on your side. I'm on your side.
I know, but you won't say anything to Emmanuel or Zeta, anyone?
What effect would it have if I did? I'm not exactly employee of the month right now.
I know. I wouldn't want you to risk more than you already have.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more.
What are you working on now?
And what do you mean by take care of the deadly bacterium?
Is that thing still recording?
Oh, right.
So, that was Sam, kids.
I'll turn this off now.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
is this place?
It is architect technology. Standard for my people.
Well, nothing that your people do is standard to me. What is it?
This facility provides the means for rapid travel.
It seems to be inactive.
Without a vessel of my own, this site is not of any great utility.
I see.
Vitality intake recommended.
Your system worked her final gates on 4546B. It is quite isolated.
Yeah, I know the brightest ideas can flourish in the middle of nowhere, but this is practically off the map. A lot of people would love to get paid to sit around and do nothing. Not Sam. She must have been miserable out here. And they have the nerve to call her negligent. I think they drove her to an extreme.
They also motivated me to change my behavior.
Because they drove you into hiding?
I had calculated that they might be well-placed to answer my distress signal. But I came to suspect their motivations were not aligned with mine.
So you made yourself harder to find.
It was a calculation.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Thank you.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Warning, passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Thank you.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Warning, passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Combined with a frozen water source, water purification tablets can create drinkable water as you explore the snowy surface.